It is time for round two against the Lynel. The cages are still open, and the Lynels are nowhere to be seen. So does that mean I just have to fight the silver one? It's a checkpoint? Well, that makes this so much better. So to quickly show you my setup, I guess I'll change to a better bow here. Oh yeah, it's like power level 60 because my hearts are full, so I guess I'll just... You know, I don't think the bow type really matters. What matters is I can get my headshots. I even got 100 arrows to work with, so that's even better. I did some experimenting. I attached Ferocious Horn to the scimitar, which gives it a power boost because, you know, it's a lightning horn, and that's Riju's element. I figured they'd work together. I got back my Dusk Claymore fused with the white Lynel horn. It's really strong. My Fierce Deity Sword with the silver Lizalfos, not bad. I fused a Gleok Thunderhorn with my Master Sword, because why not? What else do I have? I did the White Sword of the Sky with the White Dragon's Horn, because I figured, you know, it's Hylia's sword, and Zelda's Hylia, Zelda's the dragon. It didn't really give a power boost, though, so that's unfortunate. And I fused this Gerudo Spear Plus with the Silver Horn. Surprisingly powerful. Surprisingly effective, because they worked well. It was like a special power boost. Oh, and I also cooked some food at long last. I got three heart replenishers for, you know, the Gasma. Will it work? Who knows? And in a pinch, I can change to my ruby armor. There's one more cage, though. That makes me worried. Of course, you're gonna cheat by... By getting out your bow and I'm trying to snipe you. Did you just get stopped by the chest? You're a jerk. Oh my god, what a perfect snipe, you jerk. Oops. There goes that shield. Oh, Tulin, you are the best. Oh, I know that was you that stunned him. Tulin, you will always be my top sidekick. He's getting stopped by the chest. That's hilarious. Oh, he's dead. Oh, now I gotta fight an armored Lynel. Oh, that's just mean. Yeah, this is not the time for this, is it? Well, Ian rewards me some things. Oh my god, that is scary. You just had like a teeny tiny little sword. How pathetic. Alright, well the trick here is to use bomb arrows, of course. And he's going to dodge like the absolute jerk he is. And Link is going to crouch like the idiot he is. Alright, thankfully I have one of these. And you're still silver. Oh, you absolute jerk face. So. Just want to heal my next heart before I take that next replenisher, you know? I just want a half heart, jeez. Yeah, that's acceptable. What are you... I don't even know what your mindset is right now. Yeah, he's got sniped. Yeah, you can do that in repetition. Good for you. Alright, we'll destroy you with your own brother's remains. Except this is not really a fast-striking weapon. Yeah. Alright, time to, get Rubied up. Oh my god, this isn't working. Like I thought it would. I should have saved. I forgot if I saved after collecting all that shit. I might have saved after I collected some of it. That's the problem. Save after collecting some of that bullshit. Well, here's our last chance. We gotta collect the shit from him now. Go fuck yourself, man. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself, man. Go fuck yourself. Got a better idea. Shortcut back here. And now it's time for some more rest and relaxation. So we can pretty much just fight these silver guys one at a time. As long as I do it before Blood Moon. So I gotta do this. That's my ultimate time limit. Do it before the Blood Moon. I should also go to a stable that's not freaking raining. Oh, it's my first time talking to you because I can't keep track of which ones I talk to. Check out, but no. Probably just more horse gear. Yeah. Pretty nice. I gotta get Emma back. I gotta sacrifice my soul to Melania and get Emma back. Okay, well, it's not raining now. Let's do some more cooking. So basically, like I learned from that one side quest, we're using Sundalions. Maybe I'll just cook a whole bunch of Sundalions. I've only been cooking like two at a time. So I'll go with four and with some raw meat. Yeah, that's a lot better. Like, the meat part does the healing, but the Sundalions grant, you know, get rid of the Gasma. To chance it again. I still have my fierce deity thing, right? Good. The other one I lost wasn't the fierce deity. Alright. I was wondering what weapon I should open with, honestly. You know, if that works with the Hinox horn, then, like, a better Hinox horn should be better. Duh. Arena Blue main Lynel horn. Alright, so like an idiot, I wasted that silver stuff because I saved before collecting it all. Thankfully, we got another silver right here. Oh my god, you're actually gonna do that! Alright. Here goes something. Did the spike ball hit me? Tulin, you're the best! Alright, I'm not gonna waste the fierce deity on this. He is unworthy. Yeah, like, doesn't fill up all your hearts, though. Easier to dodge just by running like this when he does fireballs, except I'm an idiot because I'm trying to close in on him. I could finally take off these hot greaves. There's no way Ganon can beat me now. There's no way. How strong could this be, though? Da na na da na da da. Now, I am truly the most powerful. I'm just trying to remove that thing, please. I'm gonna look up how to do these now. By which mean look up how to find the things I need, right? That's not the video I wanted. Alright. So I gotta find the video I was looking at before. So I cycle through all these music videos. Alright, here we are. Alright. Need to know how to get a Cobble Crusher. Okay. Alright, that's a fairly distinct area. Right here. Isn't it nice to be wearing Majora's Mask? Ah, look at these fools. Think they can challenge me now, huh? Say just in case. There you are. That's all you need there. Don't worry. I'll let Mr. Silver live. He doesn't know what he's up against. Link. Link, we do not have time for this today. Alright. Gotta get in a position first.
Only John called his normal check-in.
You know, it was nice to do this quest anyway. This will go well with, like, Dinral's horn or something. We do need to... find Dinral, don't we? Where would Dinral show up at? Maybe around this tower, yeah. Let's just, shoot from this tower and see if we can spot Dinral. We are near a spring, after all. There's Dinral. You know what? It'll be easier to just warp to the labyrinth.
So I still open two cans of cat food.
Yeah.
And I'm alternating, you know, which one I use. I think she knows. I think she knows that there's two flavors available. She won't let me off the hook, so I give her a little bit.
Where are you, General? There you are.
That's all I know.
So then we already have his horn. We just need to get a picture of his spike. Never did go for a ride on him. But we could take another one of his materials, too. Yikes! Okay, yeah, you're fiery, as I expected. Ooh, you're extra fiery. Yeah. Ah, that feels nice. Nice and toasty. Alright, Dinral, I know you got some dead skin you want me to peel off, so where is it?
Gross!
That's what we're doing. See, look, we're riding a dragon. We're gonna look for some pieces to peel off.
Aww. Peace.
Yeah. You might even have a loose tooth. Oh, here we are. Alright, we got a shard. I'm gonna take one of his teeth too. We'll see if we need a picture of that. That means we'll need a picture of them all. Alright, let's just get flying. You're going up high today, aren't you? You're gonna take me all the way to the King Cleox Island. Oh, Dinral, if only you were here before, you could have helped me with this. Sure, you won't really go up that high. It would be nice if you did. Alright, got our first dragon fang. Let's shoot him in the eye. There goes my arrow. You're welcome, Dinral. You're welcome. I know that tooth was bothering you. A lot more cooperative than Nadra is, that's for sure. I'm sure your pieces will fetch a pretty rupee. We got a lot of them. Nice.
They'll fetch a pretty rupee?
Yeah. You need to get some materials. Sure, dragon parts are pretty wealthy. But alright, that'll do for now. Thank you, Dinral.
Sell items?
Yeah. That's how you make money. Oh, we just got Majora's Mask.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What do you do with it? Is it a trophy, or...
Well, it hides you from monsters.
Yeah.
Or maybe the monsters just think you're Majora, so they won't attack you. Because he is like a demon
he's
lord.
A scary fella.
Yeah.
A Deku, isn't he?
He's not a DQ.
The Kokiri Kid?
The Skull Kid. He wore the mask. He wasn't, like, you know, from the same race. Yeah. So here it is. See? Majora's Mask.
Alright, yeah.
Yeah.
Ant face.
Yeah, I guess he's an ant. Alright, so let's get a picture.
You watched the new Ant-Man, right?
Yeah, I watched the new Ant-Man. Yeah, it was really good. You should see it. It's on, like, that movie's to watch site. So let's see if the fangs are picture-worthy. I hope they're not. Okay, good. We don't have to get the fangs. So I think we should be done with the dragons now. We got pictures of all their parts. Their worthy parts. I guess for fun, I could just go poke around the stables. Oh wait, since we're here, let's go talk to Melania, that jerk. We did like 3 quests at this stable, so I don't think they should have any more. What would be nice is if he had some flint. All right, Melania, you look Majora in the eye. Look at this Lionel saber horn sword at my back. And you tell me you're not going to give me Emma. Tomato, delicious. At least we have a cooking pot here. Ah, you know what? And perfectly shielded from the rain at that. Yeah. I just feel like the strongest man alive now. I got Majora's Mask and this silver Lionel stuff to prove it. And soon I'll have all the champion's weapons and make my beautiful collection in my house. My very weird house. Epona, my friend. Oh, all you want is a roasted Endura carrot. Well, you know what? I think we can work out an agreement. Epona, I mean, Emma Free, my friend. Where are my carrots? There we are. The music kind of sounds like the underground theme from Mario, let's be real. Excuse me. Hey, where's my carrot? Thank you. Okay, jeez. Yeah, I have no idea what that accent was, though. Emma! Revived right on the fire! I think you're kind of being careless with her life right now. Yeah, I know Emma. I know Emma. Melania is a jerk. Melania is a big fat jerk. Whoa, Emma, calm down. Calm down, girl. Oh, it's so nice to have you back, Emma. Oh, you feel so much faster than Mochan. Oh, Emma. Oh, I miss you, girl. I miss you so much. Where's Addison at? No, this way, Emma. Well, wow, Emma. Woo! You are all over the place, Emma. You know, this rock can help me make a good prowl. I mean, frost. Ring, ching, ching, chong. Joyous day to have Emma back. The great Majora offers his service. Now let's go help that one by the lab. Shall hopefully not be needing you for a while, eh? Hi, Yiga. Look at it, some advertising right by the Ego Lab. That's just actually for the thingy, isn't it? Well, obviously, it's going to fall downhill as well. Perfect. Let's just see what happens now, eh? Coward. I guess it wasn't stable on that slide, was it? Well, naturally, we gotta do this whole thing again because of how it was arranged. Mm-hmm. It's leaning back ever so slightly, so better hurry and do this. I'm gonna see. I feel like the horse that is actively out at the time is the one that gets to be in the final boss, like in the first game. So I want to make sure Mo-chan is boarded and Emma is the only horse out. Well, die up there, Emma. You think I'm afraid of you, Lightning? You think I'm afraid of you? Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? There it is. I'm not! Know my power. Alright, so Emma is out. Let's make sure she's at the stable at least. Not by the freaking Yiga base. Maybe we could ride down to help him, but who cares? So where I'd like to go now is a Kev. Kev that has flint. Try this cave next to this stable. Just gonna be the one. Yeah, with all these, with all the chests in it. This not gonna be a cave that has. No, it has some. Okay, fair enough. If you stop that now. How am I going to discern one that has flint in it? Of all the times I need flint, I'm never going to be able to find it. Of all the times I need flint, I will not be able to find it now. We'll just use our radar to track ore deposits. See, our radar still gets use. Alright, we found a flint. Let's actually turn on our side quest to make sure. Glora of the Zora. I mean, the Zori. I mean, wait. Alright, so you just need one more flint. Like 5 diamonds or 3 diamonds? Either way, we should have plenty. Perfect. And I'll just go back to that playthrough and look up how to get the Zora Spear. Alrighty. So this approximate zone, eh? Zone I. Oh, it's one of those other froggies. Nice. Alright, well, we don't need to have this on now. How do we turn the sensor off? I know, we'll just target something that doesn't exist anymore. Well, I see he's got the spear we need. Oh look, we finally get a blood moon. I want that trident. That my collection will be complete. Thank you. Now I will go watch the blood moon from the comfort of my home. Why I will then make renovations and hang my collection. Hurry, dude! Let's get started on this! I'm delaying the blood mood as much as possible. It's like time frozen while this is happening. And the it's not a blood moon anymore.
I need more rooms!
So, alright, so I know how this works now. We need we just need weapon stand rooms. I don't really know. We'll buy another one, since that then will be at the limit there. I'm gonna buy the stable too, then I'm gonna try to get those rare horses off screen or something. We can only keep one of the horses there, okay. Well, then again, we can buy several of them. So I'll just buy three. I still want Emma to be out during the final boss. You know, it's a good thing I set this room like this, because now it makes, a second floor entry. Make me a horse collection to go with my weapon collection. It'll be perfect. You don't actually have to connect, right? It should be outside, like a stable. Get the blood moon. I like it. What? Wait a minute. So I can. Oh, I can bring a horse in. Okay, we can just do it from here. That is so quality of life. Alright, so I don't really need an entrance for these horses either. I just have to go in there and select to bring them in. Alright, now let's perfect my collection. Boulder Breaker. light scale trident. Scimitar of the Seven. It's nice to have the champion's weapons together, even. And as for you, Fierce Deity Sword. I'm sorry, Fierce Deity Scythe. Dusk Claymore with Lionel Horn. And my White Sword of the Sky with a light dragon horn. Star Rod will look pretty here as well, wouldn't you say? So the big one sword and the hero sword here. You know what, we gotta put the boomerang down. Yeah, I forgot about the boomerang. Perfect. So tiny. Do I have any other legendary weapons? Does not seem like I do. This is pretty strong, though. The Master's Sword shall stay at my back at all times until it needs to recharge. These are, like, the only legendary shields in the game, I think, as far as my walkthrough was concerned. We do still have the Dusk Bell up, don't we? Yes. The Dusk Bow. And the Great Eagle. But you know what? Oh, let's make for a special seal found the Peak of Death Mountain interesting. Why, I am a collector. So perfect. My collection. Well, off screen, I guess I'm going to get the Lucifer horse and the small Hylia.